Today's a good day for America, and there are better days ahead. Join me. Join me in welcoming the next president of the United States, Paul Ryan. Every now and then, I'm known to make a mistake. I did not make a mistake with this guy. But I can tell you this, he's going to be the next vice president of the United States.